Sean Garcia, Rene Marquez, you're at the weigh-in, and Rene Marquez gives you a Snickers, and you actually ate it.
Why?
He was hungry.
I wasn't going to be rude.
That's Andy Ruiz's candy brand. You like a different one. What do you like?
I like Big Hunk, but he gave me the Snicker. I like Snicker too.
What do you think? How do you feel? You made weight?
Yeah, I feel great.
Lupe, what can we expect?
We can expect a knockout by Sean. Sean, let me tell you, Sean's had a great camp.
Yeah.
He's had a great camp. He's in shape. No weight problems. You know?
I saw him in L.A. He was training hard.
There's no reason why it shouldn't be a great outcome.
Did you see him spar Canelo?
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
It's amazing. Sean, you know, Sean will fight anybody.
Sean's a southpaw. Luke Campbell's a southpaw. What happens? Ryan Garcia, Luke Campbell, you guys' prediction?
I think Ryan's going to knock him out. You know, because Ryan, I haven't seen him in a camp like this. I mean, he's just been pretty amazing. But, you know, he's put in the work. And, you know, like they say, what happens in the ring is as a result of what you did before, you know, the actual fight. It's the training camp. And he's had an amazing training camp. Sean's been with him the whole time. Sean's had a great camp.
Let's do it, baby.
So it's going to be good. I think we're going to have
a good time. We're done, man. Now all it is the easy work.
Ryan has a new sponsor, Gatorade. It's incredible. Not every boxer has a corporate America sponsor.
1800
tequila.
Yeah.
Really impressive.
Dolce & Gabbana did the outfit.
Dolce & Gabbana. I didn't even know how to spell that before they did it for him.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
It is. It's really big things. So, Lupe, you're excited for tomorrow. There'll be fans there. That's huge.
I'm excited, Ellie. It's great to be back in Texas. I've been to Texas several times for fights along with you.
Yep.
And, you know, this is like a humongous fight for Ryan because Ryan's already big.
Yeah.
But once he beats Luke Campbell, it puts him at a new level.
Correct. You know? And then the Gervonta Davis fight. He just told me upstairs he wants that fight.
Yeah, we're going to make that happen for him.
Yep. How's it going?
How are you, buddy?
Good. How's everything?
Blessed, bro.
Ready? I'm going to run.
Yeah, let's go.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.